This is Mixer. I don't know why it doesn't show the chat on the side, but
why did it take so long to load?
It's a 20-second delay.
On that screen.
Oh. It's the game. See, there's a gun floating in midair. Right there when I'm playing solo. Even if the plane is far away from it, I still drop there. If I land where I want. Oh, somebody's dropping right on the same roof. Crap. Go figure. No, that's just my marker.
Well, yeah, but there's another yellow.
That's me.
This is you.
Yeah, that's my marker. That's the one. That's what I put there when I dropped in.
My bad. Off. Don't look at people, man.
I don't have anybody.
It doesn't matter. That's how you get people. Is when you talk to them like a peep.
Hmm?
You got the earbud in your wrong ear.
No, I don't.
You need to put it in the other ear so I can talk to you.
I got them in both ears. I can hear you through the microphone too. That's a grenade. That's a stun grenade.
Okay, it was just yellow.
Ooh, I just heard somebody open a door.
Like somebody nearby?
Yeah.
Okay, so when you see it, it turns like this orangey yellow color?
Yeah.
Because before you saw it...
If I can pick it up.
Okay. So it'll tell you in like versus your inventory. I've never played this game, so I'm just trying to figure out what is going on here.
There's a level 2 backpack. We got a SK-12. Shotgun shells. Oh, you guys hear my kids in the background going crazy?
No. She's being noisy. She's not really. So what is... Do you have something that's showing you metal right now?
Huh?
Because everything you're looking at, like those little knobs on the drawer and everything over there
no.
is metal. And
yeah.
it's all like highlighted, it looks
it's
like.
It's not highlighted. It's just the color. It's just a brass doorknob.
Oh. Okay. See, now that's...
That's what I can pick up, though.
Do you see why I got a little confused since
yeah.
I've never played this game?
This is what's on the ground. What I can pick up. And this is what I have in my inventory. This is what I have equipped. I don't know where that guy's at. Oh, he was over there.
So what's the object here? What are we doing up here?
Kill everybody and win.
Oh, so kind of like another game that makes you do this.
It's not really the same, but...
I said kind of like.
Yeah.
I didn't say exactly the same. I said it's kind of like.
This guy probably looted everything.
So whatever the red thing was happened, and you came outside after that?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I haven't seen that guy since.
But did you really see him, or you just knew he was
no,
there?
No, I saw him.
Oh.
We were about to drop on the same roof, and then
I saw fire.
Moved. No, that's when we first dropped in.
Oh.
Somebody's here. I like the worst kids in the world.
Nah, you know. Come on now. My kid would be in here like asking me 10,000 questions. Literally. Like, what are we gonna do for dinner? When are we gonna go to bed? What are we gonna watch on TV?
Okay,
that
stop.
Would be see, I'm just saying, that would be my kid. Are you just kind of waiting for somebody to walk in?
Yeah, but I think he just went outside.
What does that little exclamation point mean?
It means the blue's coming in on me.
Is blue the opposite team?
No, there's no opposite team. Everybody's the opposite team. Blue is outside the play zone.
Okay, all right. Yeah, I'm not getting this, so.
If I'm outside the play zone, it kills me.
Really? That's not a very nice game.
What's the game?
I don't know if I want to download this now.
You wouldn't download it anyways.
Why?
Because
I have to get the disc.
Shooter games.
Yeah, I'm really bad at like shooting. But look at you, like you're looking down. But what is the view when it's like your actual head? That one.
First person?
Yes.
I'm third person.
Yes. I like that better. And I might do better if I could do that on every game. So first person, when I have to look a direction and shoot a different direction, or vice versa, my directions get all jacked up and I don't play it. What's these? Oh, I can hear?
Yourself.
Oh, yay. Can you hear me both?
Sometimes when I get up,
I hear him screaming.
Sometimes when I get up on a hill, I want to jump off and glide like Zelda.
I've been doing that too. Like, I'll play something else, and I'll push the same button. That means infiltration?
No. It just means outside the play zone.
Oh. See? I need to figure this shit out.
Good job. Where's your phone?
Yep. Uh-huh.
The blue's gonna catch up to me before I can get to the circle. But that's alright. I think I have a first aid kit and some bandages. I should be able to get there in time. Put my guns away, I can run faster.
Think you're dying.
Yeah, see? It's killing me. I'm outside the blue.
I just see the red on the screen.
You don't see that blue shield type
I
thing
did.
On the screen?
I was ignoring it, kind of. My chair's hitting yours.
Yep.
It's like the floor is slanting that direction right now.
Yeah.
I mean, not just right now, all the time, but I moved it to where it's slanting.
It's a shitty thing. All I have is a shotgun. I have no type of rifle that's gonna give me long distance shot or anything.